Good life was a soul.
Up next, it's a matchup of two men who possess outstanding submission skills in this battle between Nick Diaz and the Great. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. The Great is 12 years. Nick Diaz.
Are you ready?
The Great.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Great. Black trunks for Diaz.
Nick Diaz has some excellent boxing, and he's particularly fond of the left hook. Look for that to be a big weapon from him tonight. And back up to his feet.
And another strike lands.
Diaz is hurt from eating those shots to the legs.
Big
elbow. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Combination. Huge kick.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks.
Absolutely, Mike.
And he's down.
Back up.
Nick checks the kick.
Oh, good uppercut. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Another big shot to the head by the Great. That huge head kick was blocked.
He got tagged there.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. The Great with the combination. He misses with the kick. That's a nice punch by the Great.
Oh, landed it.
Back and forth battle.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
Nice roundhouse kick. The Great with the block.
Up to him with that uppercut.
Great head kick.
And a big right hook.
Yes.
By Nick Diaz. Huge kick to the head. Big straight punch.
Look at this. Caught it with the head kick. Big combination. There's a left that connects. Oh, that one hurt him. Big kick just missed.
He lands a knee here.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Good kicks by Diaz. Nasty knees.
Oh, they're just
huge. Wow. Head kick. He's rocked.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. There it is.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful body shot there, too.
He connects with the left. Oh, that hook did damage. The huge head kick is blocked.
Now they're in a clinch.
Big uppercut there.
Connected with an elbow. Nice takedown.
He transitions into north-south. Solid straight by the Great.
Looking for the high kick.
Oh!
This could be it. He's in trouble. He's
huge
in trouble.
Head kick.
Down down.
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
My! Just like that!
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. The test is over. And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end.